Y'all have been reunited with my favorite old-fashioned plain lard donuts.